All right, good evening and welcome to our annual spring concert here at Fairfield Prep. I'm so excited to be with you. Before we officially begin, will you stand for the playing of our national anthem? We do have a jam-packed night tonight, and I want to bring your attention to the program. Tonight's theme is the American Songbook. There are program notes in there. Tonight is all about celebrating the music from American composers. But before we begin, it has most certainly, without a doubt, been a very tough few days for us at Fairfield Prep. And I would like to draw your attention to the back of the program, as we are dedicating our time together tonight to Jimmy McGrath, our fellow Fairfield Prep brother. With that in mind, I'm going to let the music speak tonight, speak to each and every one of our souls, and lift it up in prayer. As we begin tonight, let's welcome to the stage our chaplain, Father Ron Perry.
Musical score here. So, in some ways, life and prayer are like jazz. Sometimes we follow the established structures and patterns and conventions, and sometimes we improvise, following wherever the spirit takes us in a creative process that strengthens and amplifies what we are all about. These past days have certainly not been the normal pattern of everyday life at Fairfield Prep. Led by God's Spirit and our care for each other, we have improvised to let God's Spirit of love and the love we have for each other lead us and show us the way we should go. That same Spirit will continue to lead us through the coming days. And when Jesus said, "I am the way and the truth and the life," He shares himself with us to show us the way to the fullness of life. May we always share ourselves with others on that sacred path. This evening, I'll be using a prayer adapted from the letter to the Ephesians, chapter 5. Let the Spirit take you where it will. O Lord, I pray that the music I make or the songs that I sing are always from my heart to you. I pray that as we sing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs, we genuinely dedicate each melody to you. I pray that I always give you thanks for all things in Jesus' name. I thank you for the talent you have given me. I choose to give it back to you by using it to glorify your name. Amen. We dedicate tonight's concert to the memory of Jimmy McGrath. May he rest in peace. And may our music this evening give glory to God, to Fairfield Prep, and to the music that is within each one of us. Amen.
Let's welcome our select choir to the stage for the singing of our alma mater.
Thank you.
travel with this group, and I just want to point out, for the first time in over 10 years, we were able to travel as a music department, and we brought with us lots of great musicians to a faraway land called Orlando. And so I think you might see something different in this number.
Thank you.
Let's give a warm welcome to our vocal duet, Brian and Peter, accompanied by Mr. Joe Barbieri. Thank you. for the first time in a long time, we have our own band from Fairfield Prep. And by band, I mean founded by friends, all right? And this band is called Tweed Sugar. Let's welcome Tweed Sugar to the stage.
Oh, please stay. Oh, please stay. Hey, boy, I'm gonna see you on the guitar.
Something a little different too. We brought this with us to Orlando. I'd like to welcome a few very special guests, friends and colleagues, President Cashman and Mr. Fossey Previs to the stage.
I know you wanna leave.
welcome back to the stage two members of our blues band with an original composition, Yellow Car. Stage are Jesuits. Thank you. Here's Johnny.
Thank you.
I just have one question for you. Does anybody really know what time it is? Thank you. Tradition. What would we be without our general music students? Let's welcome to the stage our general music class with a special surprise. Now this number does require a little audience participation, so I'll lead you in it. I think you'll know it. Again, one more big round of applause for our general music students. It is a big class.
And thanks tonight. I mean, every time I come to these concerts, I think that Mr. Horseman and the boys can't raise the bar any higher, but certainly they have. And it amazes me every time that this one man does what he does. And I, you know, if you sit here and say, this is remarkable, I can tell you as a trained musician, it is remarkable. So let's hear it for Mr. Horseman. Tonight we think of Jimmy McGrath and his family and the dedication of this concert. And something that's been said again and again this week about Jimmy is how he radiated joy. And I think this night is such an example of radiated joy through music. and I have this sense that our music is raising to the heavens in honor of Jimmy and his family. And certainly I suspect you feel that too. But I'm also mindful that this night and these days, as hard as they are, represent the best of what prep is. Our family, our faith, and our brotherhood. When we see the boys tonight celebrating each other, fist bumping each other, knowing how much they've poured their spirits into this work, it makes my faith better. I think it makes all of our faith better, and I couldn't be more grateful for what you invest in our boys, how you've supported us through these days, but especially how these expressions of hope and faith build our faith tonight. So I say, God bless the McGrath family, God bless our prep musicians, and hail Fairfield Prep. Thank you.
Thank you for sharing the evening with us. Drive safe. Go Cubs.